So we're gonna come up some variations of black duck hunting. So we kind of go here, goes here, right? And I get it, and he holds on. Right? And then I get him. So one, two, three, four, and he drops my hand. And then he goes. So variations of one thing I want to do is log in here, and I got his stick in this position. There's arm here. We will set it up, and I'm going to cover his butt. And I'm going to bring this in, like a little feather lock. I'm going to meet, put the hands together, and I'm going to trap the hand. Get him here. And if his left hand releases, I go to what I already know, which is an arm bar control. And if he moves going outward, we have the control with it as well. So it's gonna break down a little bit. So I block and I check. Right here, he's stopping, he's burly, he's locked on. So you get a little shot here and he step, meet the hand, bring him in, trap, and then hit. If the rib, if the hand pops out, you have an arm bar lock you can go to, okay? So what went on? So what single is this? Yeah. So I black, I check, now I roll, two strokes in. Right here. But you see him pull. The hand comes out. So when you're working with your guys, right here, boom. Kind of lead him for a little bit. That little sleep stroke and boom. Here. Down. Cover the butt. Shift your body. Bring over, fold your butt over the wrist. Push it into my body. There you have the target. Here, boom, boom. There you go. There you go. Now, sometimes you may kind of get stuck where I'm this way, boom, right, and I don't let go. So, right here, right? So, what normally does happen, so, turn different pathways and see what's going on. This camera takes, right? And I get here, and I trip, right? And I, he stops me, and I get my block, and he's really kind of hard. And I can't get that. That motion. Get this. This is very, very common. But again, big burly guy. If I come down and get and I block the hand, I can get the disarm in the lock all at the same time. So what makes it work? Second to me, and I block, I check, and I feed the pony on him, go out back. And keep my hand in, block his wrist. Turn my hips going to my left and then fold the elbow over. That will dislodge the weapon and allow me to hit. Okay. Another one is on this motion, very, very same motion. If I get it here, I can't do that. Of course, bang, bang, bang. I'm up here.